Hey everyone, my name's Ben. I play drums for Illy. I've got a couple of other projects, War Flags. I also play for Clary Brown as well. These bad boys right here, the Masters 15-inch dark hi-hats. I've recently just switched over to 15s from always using 14s, and it's just amazing how much chick you get out of these, and still really, really crisp even though they're a slightly bigger hi-hat. They're really versatile, and when you're really opening up on them, it's just that beautiful kind of washy sound, which is really, really dope. This is definitely my favorite crash I've ever hit. It's a 19-inch dark crash, Masters as well. And it's just got that really earthy tone to it. It's not as glassy, not as crystally, but it's definitely got that nice kind of warm wash to it. We've got a 17-inch Masters dark crash. I find that the 17 is just perfect. It's still really, really quick, but it's still quite full, and it matches the 19 perfectly. It's just like the two of them together are meant to be. The first of my effects cymbals, which are the PSTX 14-inch, the Swiss hi-hats. This really sets everything apart. As soon as I hit this, it gets a reaction. People always come up and go, man, what was that? What were those set of hi-hats you were hitting? It's the most digital sounding organic instrument I think I've ever hit. They're like super digital. They almost sound kind of distorted. Swiss crashes, they are literally that perfect dissipation of an explosion of sound and then kind of nothing. It's just like this instant kind of smack in the face, which I really, really need. I'm probably on this cymbal for the majority of the night in all the big parts for Illy. Anything where there's a lot of sidechain compression and it's just a big kind of big banger, I'm on this constantly, just like wailing on it. I'm moving on to this big bad boy here, which is the 22-inch 602 Modern Essentials Ride. Again, it's such a big part of my setup. I'm constantly on the ride most of the night, so I need something you can still crash this. It's got a beautiful face, and then the bell to it is like amazingly crisp and really, really cutting, and it cuts through everything. And I use this for other heavy bands as well, stuff with lots of guitar in it, and it cuts through guitars really nicely. So that's it, that's the setup.